Hey everyone, Blockchain Bernie here with my latest episode, and this one is about the early node owner NFT. That little guy here it is, and I'll tell you all about it in just a bit. But before I start, let me tell you what happened the day before yesterday. It was my third Ask Me Anything, so the Ask Me Anything was awesome. As always, I'm so glad I have such a great community. So many people were there asking me questions, engaging with me, and I absolutely love that. So thanks for all that community. And, you know, don't forget, if you want more of content like this, please give it the thumbs up. It is really, really important, and I really, really appreciate it, and thank you in advance. So what happened the day before yesterday is it was a great meeting as always, but my camera wasn't working. So, and in the meantime, I found the culprit. So here is the culprit. This is called the Black Magic Ultra Station 4K Mini, right? That is a goofy product name, right? I literally needed like months to get it right. So it's from a company called Black Magic, and it is the only device out there in the market right now that I know of that could get 4K video from my Canon camera right into my Mac here, so that I can stream it to my videos in 4K in 60 frames per second. So that's what I wanted to do. My camera can do even more. and it can do 8K and everything, but I wanted 4K, 60 frames per second, right? And the only option was this thing here, and it cost me like $1,100, and I upgraded my Mac to the latest version of macOS, and this thing stopped working. And nothing from Blackmagic, they don't really support Mac and stuff like that, and they have 10,000 different products, right? It's really, really hard to pick your product there. And, you know, they don't support any of these, you know, the way they should. So I'm really pissed with Blackmagic. So what did I do? I just went to the next Best Buy and bought my Elgato. It's a small thing. Elgato Cam Link 4K. And that's doing its job, right? It's only 30 frames per second, but I think it's good enough. And it's $99 compared to the $1,100 for that Black Magic crap. And whew, I'm back. My camera's working again. I'm happy. All right. So what's the deal about this? the Bitoku early node owner NFT. And that thing is just awesome. And I'll explain to you all the benefits, right? So we at Bitoku, we are adding a storage layer to smart contracts. And that is really necessary to build Web3 distributed apps, decentralized apps, so that we can really, really rebuild all these Web2 things, all the ones where we dread being dependent on centralized organizations, like the Googles, the Facebooks, Twitters of this world, the Airbnbs, and so on and so forth, right? In order to build that in a decentralized fashion with decentralized control, right? That was part of the vision of the initial vision of Satoshi, right? No centralized control. So we're doing just that, and you can be part of that by running a node early on, right? So we have already sold 1,400 platinum nodes and 1,275 founders nodes, right? The founders nodes are still on sale, and there are only 25 left at the current price before the price goes up. So two things are really coming together right now. First of all, only 25 left before the price goes up. But we will also have a relaunch really soon. It will be a new brand name. There will be some bug fixes in the rewards calculation, and there will be so many more features in there. And it's going to be, you know, the new concept. We will be forking the Solana chain. The Solana source code will be incorporating source code from Aptos and Sui. We will build on the Move language to actually implement our storage layer. The storage will be delegated to storage providers, right? So it's not only the validators on the Bitoku chain itself. It's the storage providers that run that on cheap consumer devices that have like spare storage. And it's all dedicated to that storage chain, which is built for smart contracts, right? So that's the big difference compared to Filecoin and all the others. So the time is running out, right? So it's maybe a few weeks or so. We're ramping up for our relaunch. If you get a Bitoku node before the relaunch, and the link is in the description, basically go to bitoku.io, read our light paper there, read everything about the project, join our Discord, discuss with our team and with other node owners the project, right? It's a great, great welcoming community there. And then you can go to get.bitoku.io and get your Bitoku nodes. It's running, the node store is running on the Solana chain. So it's all a Solana dApp, and you can get your nodes there. And if you do it before we do the relaunch, before, you know, within the next few weeks, you will get this NFT, and this NFT will entitle you to twice the number of DAO tokens, right? So we will have a DAO, a distributed autonomous organization, together with the relaunch. So coincidental with the relaunch. And, you know, every node owner will get DAO tokens airdropped right into their wallet without doing anything. And if you're an early node owner and have this NFT, you get twice the DAO tokens. That means you have twice the voting power, right? And we will also offer staking for our Oku tokens, the ones that pay for those storage services. So when you stake these, you get twice the staking rewards if you have this NFT. And there is one way to get this wonderful, wonderful early node owner NFT, and that is get a node, right? Go to bitoku.io, find out everything. There's a section there that says how to participate and all these type of things. So time is running out. So if you're interested being part of a major crypto initiative, right, I'm super excited about, you know, accelerating the world's transition to a decentralized control mode, right? Everyone's talking about decentralization, and we have some with the existing dApps and DeFi and stuff like that. But the real decentralization, it's all about the data that comes with the code, right? So right now we either have code in the Ethereum chain and the Solana chain. They're all about code, but not so much about storage. And then we have storage alone, standalone with like Filecoin and SC Prime and all these, right? But we don't have a smart contract chain that really has integrated storage capability, externally delegated storage that is on running on cheap consumer grade storage devices. That is what we are doing at Bitoku. I'm super excited about that, and I'm super excited about the opportunity to get this little NFT here by getting your node before time runs out. So if you liked videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, see you in our Discord or comment down below, and I will be answering all your comments in person. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next time.